And of course, before I start, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create all the tutorials every day only for you. And of course, subscribe. Also, after that, go to the bottom on your map in any world. And on the bottom on your in any map, you can find this huge place with name Underworld. But I think it is a good idea to pronounce this place as the hell or different demons. Sometimes this demon can have in the pole this stuff. Giddy voodoo doll, very special items. You can see these items in the poles of this demon. It's rare situation, but very real. After that, simply place the stuff in hotbar, press Q button, drop the stuff in lava, and appear the boss. Good idea kill this guy with TNT strategy, which I already showed you in one previous video without any problems. After that, we can use and do this. And begin. Fish your lava fishing. You must find at least Anglia in your world and done different quest. How quest system work with this guy? Easy. Press right mouse button, press quest. You see blah blah blah. Koch Reincorruption. Remember this very special quest for fish. After that, I highly recommend use fire glass fishing pole and, for example, the bait, different types of bait. The easiest way obtain bait, use my previous video about bait farm and another fishing video. Okay, I find in corrupted biome this lake, underground lake, why not? Press left mouse button, place this stuff here. The best idea, find the lake and also place a bait inside your inventory. Good idea to find the lake with at least 130 blocks, because it is give you best best loot as possible in this situation. Also, when you place this stuff inside the water, pay attention on action. And if you see action, of course, simply press left mouse button like so. Sometimes you receive different fishes, sometimes you receive sometimes different crate. In different biomes you can catch different crate, and in different crate you can find different loot and so on. Also, okay, after that, place your quest fish here, press red mouse button, quest again, blah blah blah, and you see random items. Usually at the tackle box, for example. Now you must have done at least in this, remember, you can done only one fish quest and one Terraria day. At this moment, this guy cannot give you a second quest because you must wait new day. Also remember, usually you must done your quest in one Terraria day, at least around 50 or 20 minutes of real time. Also you must done at least 25 of quest, 25, remember this number, from this Anglia before this Anglia can give you another very cool item with name Hotlink Fishing Hook. It is very special fishing hook which work for lava. Also, you must find on your map, if you not have at the merchant already, not big deal, watch my video about how to find and collect your merchant. From merchant buy normal buck net. Yes, 22 silver. After that, go to the Nether. Here collect 50 health stone bar. How do this? I already show you in previous video about this ore. Not big deal. Look at this. 50 health stone bar. And also place back net here. You find different health forge all around all this abandoned city. Stay near and craft your lava proof back net. After that, search carefully all around this place, I mean underworld, and search and try find bug net. Yes, here you find sometimes bugs which can fly around. It is rare situation, to be patient. No bug at this moment. Usually this guy spawn on open area, in my it is my experience. All around lava lakes. Okay, where is it? Look at this. No. Stay lava fly here. Stay please here. No. I need this lava fly. I think I catch. Yes, I catch this lava fly. Very small, as you can see. It is very hard to obtain and so on. After that, find a good spot with good amount of lava somewhere. Why not here? Use your hot link. Press left mouse button as usual. And drop the stuff inside lava. And wait action, as usual, around your fishing pole. Wait a second. What's the actions? No sluggy here. Wait. See action, press left mouse. I see mobs here. Not right action. Also good idea to build lava lake on surface, because on surface more beautiful place than here. It is no matter where you catch in lava, inside underground world or on surface, it is no matter, because it is work in any situation. I am not lucky today, press left mouse button, as you can see, I catch obsidian fish. Totally the same way you can download catch also. Crate and hellstone crate you can obtain only in lava, and several another very cool goodies. Thank for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, view this and with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. Try and best and treat all the stuff. Also, to open crate, place this crate in your inventory, press right mouse button, and you see all the stuff around here, as you can see. Easy peasy, water peasy. Thank for watching, see you soon.